started. So let's just start with both hands coming up the middle of the chest. And then we'll just come around. So what we did earlier, we went through each individual channel. So this way, you can just cover all three channels at one time. You can do a little bit more slapping, cupping type of feeling right around the elbow. And you just kind of pull inside the arm. And I use a little bit of a loose fist so that my knuckles can hit the insides of the hand all the way down. I even go in between each of the joints of the fingers. And I can go back and forth a little bit, play around, and then just turn around and do the opposite of the outside of the hand. And then just coming up. And again, I just use a loose fist. I'll come up around. I'll come up in here, and then you can just use a broader point to get the whole inside all around the neck that way. And then you can come up around. Well, let's do the opposite side. So start in the middle. Come up, and even really hang on the armpit to kind of open that heart energy. Coming in the inside of the arm. And often when I've done Qigong classes that we do this type of tapping, you do it like 3 or 4 times each run. So you can just kind of play around and see what you like. And then come around the outside. Just get all in so you can go inside, outside a little bit. Come around, give yourself a pat on the back. Coming up the neck. And then I'll use both fingers and I'll just come up both sides of the neck. Come up to the jaw, so now you're covering several channels at one time. So go to the inside, get to that sand gel and stomach channels that are on the cheeks, and then come up and go around the eyes, it's real light, and then come up. Very good. And then you're just going to go all around the head and just do that up and down, going down the neck. And then reach back as far back as you can. And then just come back around. Lock it down. All the way down the legs. Down the hamstrings. Down the backs of the knees. Be careful with the back of the knees so that you're not too hard on it, but just all around it. Get the calves really good. And then you just come around the front. And then you just go to the top of the foot. So if you can, you just cover the whole top of the foot. And then loose fist again. Coming up. All the way up. And then just go to the outside of the leg, or the outside of the chest. Coming down, outside legs now. You're getting gallbladder and a little bit of bladder, but mostly gallbladder if you're here. And then again, fingertips, outside, inside. And then you go to the inside of the foot. And you go to the inside of the leg. All the way up. Maybe a little circulating kind of movement around the belly. Routine about 2 or 3 times, and you can really get it done pretty quick. And then just always